perfect spot to lay your eggs on here. It's got to be the right type of soil. It's got to be a sunny area with rotting compost that's going to heat up and generate heat as it rots. And it's got to have sand. These are got to find the